The steal nearly made at center by Zanitska. Now the Big Red is up with it. Castagna shooting. Passe. Rebound. Goal! Jack O'Leary. 1-0 Cornell.
But it would be interesting to see if it went off the post, though.
Here comes Kraft again to the slot. Shooting save. Watson. Puck is loose. Catalano couldn't tee it up as he had Sullivan draped on his backside.
Look at him go.
And just a nice flurry in front. They score!
I think Jacob Kraft got that, too.
Wow, they were just buzzing.
A gap or something like that. Doing a good job here.
Bancroft mid-slot shooting. That one hit a body rebound, loose shot. And Watson somehow recovered to his left to cut it off. Does Mack send it to the circle. Castagna tied up, turned around, hit the deck. And Mack once again there to clean it up. Behind the cage, Pepper,
that
he scores!
Coming.
What a beauty by Sullivan Mack to make it 3-0. Far side, ended up back on the near side. Ardenez opens it up. Agner the one-timer, getting a piece of that. Zanitska, turnaround wrister by
nice
Heidemann
play.
Through a crowd. The defender wiped out. That was Stanley hitting the deck. Ardenez to the near side. High slot feeds over. Smolinski in front. That one going off the crossbar, up and out of play. Here Gabe Seeger and Cornell to go to work here. Thought they had the 4-0 lead earlier in this period. Now gonna get one here.
Oh.
Pretty little centering attempt by Walsh. That through center was picked off. And O'Leary back in. Seeger feeds a circle. Tap back O'Leary. Ooh. Shooting. Blocked away. Agnew went down on one knee. Took a piece of that. Cornell a chance to add to its 3-0 cushion. Walsh down low, backdoor Robertson shooting, sticked out by Watson. Came into the place, came into tonight holding fourth place.
Oh boy.
And a shot in front. Got for denied, and now it's put in from the side of the cage. And
yeah.
The engineers break the shutout bid by Ian Shane with 1:45 left.